Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
You're finally here, warriors of the Rebel Army. By the look on your face, you haven't found a way to clear your heart. All right, I'll kill you here.
What are you doing, Sir Killia? The fight has begun!
Why don't you unleash that power again? And if you think you can win, then prove it.
I can't use that power. If I do, everyone will be caught in it. If I use that power, someone else will die.
I told you before, the doubt in your heart is what's making you weak. So, wipe out all your hesitation, all of your evil intentions, and show me your true power. If you don't, I'll kill you right here.
I...
What's holding you back, bro? You're in the middle of a fight!
He's right.
Are you okay, Zero? Super damn it!
You guys!
The Rebel Army dies here. And it's all because they have an incompetent novice for a leader.
What should I do? I just don't know.
Why are you in doubt? Don't you want power? Then unleash me!
As long as I have doubt in my heart, I can't defeat Void Dark. Not even with my old power.
You'd be better off than you are right now. So hurry up and unleash me!
No. You're just a doubt in my heart. It's exactly as Blood has said. I've been afraid ever since Lize was killed. The old me brought about Lize's death. That's why I was afraid to unleash my old power. But I was wrong. I was just blaming my past self and running away.
You're the last one. You can't even protect what's important to you. What purpose do your fists serve? I have sympathy for your allies. They're going to die because they trusted an incompetent novice to be their leader.
Don't fill his head with that garbage! My bro isn't a novice or incompetent. He's the best bro there is!
Zorokin.
That's right! Sir Killia is stronger than anyone else! Because he's the greatest and strongest servant to ever pique my interest!
Seraphina.
Killia's eternal rival is me! So he won't lose to you! If anyone's ever gonna defeat Killia, it's gonna be me! Because I'm going to become the strongest Overlord!
Killia won't lose to anyone. He'll defeat Void Dark for sure. He
He's the one my clairvoyance trusted. There's no way I'm wrong.
Kilia is my savior! And not only mine, my mother's, father's, and everyone else from my homeworld. They were all saved by Kilia, Blip. This time, it's my turn to save Kilia, Blip!
Red Magnus. Christo. Usalia. Bloodis, you're right. I did have doubts in my heart. I was afraid to face my heart because I let someone who was important to me die. No, it was because I was running away. But I won't run anymore. Even though I may be weak, I have a lot of allies who trust me.
Sir Kilia.
I'm not going to run away from my weak heart anymore. I won't run away from my pathetic self. It's not about revenge or destruction. It's about the people who are important. That's why I fight with my fists.
What an amazing power! I've never seen anything like this!
But he's not scary at all! Actually, his aura is so pretty, it warms my heart just looking at it, Blip!
Bro, you're powered up!
Yes, he certainly is. Kilia has awoken his true power.
You've done it! That's the man I felt. I mean, who I made my servant!
You finally woke up. Now we can have a fight worth fighting.
This fist. This skill. I dedicate it to my irreplaceable allies. Ultimate demon technique! Final skill! Avidia Holy Water!
Die with me?
Let's go.
as I have my powers, we are super safe!
Baylor Gaze!
Bloodis. No, Goldeon. I have betrayed you many times. Once was from a half-assed final skill that injured your ribs, and then I ran away. Another was when the wound on your ribs caused you to become Demon General Bloodis. And one more was when I got your daughter, Lizarota, killed. I don't mind if you kill me, but now isn't the time for that. After I get revenge against Void, and turn you back into the great demon fist, Goldeon, I'll offer you my life. So please snap back. Goldeon.
What the hell are you talking about? Have you mistaken me for someone else?
Yeah, I guess I'm mistaken. Forget I said anything.
Obey or die! You're weak!
Possible!
me. Don't stand in my way. Hey! Mine!
That's all? Ultimate demon technique! Final skill! Avidia Holy Water!
So much trouble.
Obey or die. You're weak.
Menu item. I'm so hungry. Hey.
Let's turn it off.
Return. The sir is coming! Hurry up! Don't stand in my way! Yeah!
Ultimate demon technique! Final skill! Avidia Holy Water!
My servant.
He escaped.
Bro! I can't believe it! That was amazing! The ultimate demon technique, final skill, Avidia Holy Water! You were finally able to master it, right?
More or less, but it's not complete. Goldeon is still Bloodus. Something is still missing.
Ugh. You've got all that power and you're still missing something? That was incredible!
Let's put aside the final skill for now. We should just be happy that Sir Kilia was able to overcome his past.
Yes. He has achieved the power to fight Demon General Bloodus on equal footing. We can stand tall. The day of the final battle isn't far off now.
Anyway, it's all thanks to Kilia, Blit.
No, it's not. I was only able to get stronger because of all of you. Thank you.
Super, stop right there! You're a demon! You shouldn't thank us! You're gonna make me feel embarrassed!
That's right, bro. We're all allies. There's no need to show gratitude.
My, I welcome any gratitude you have for me. For example...
Do you want a kiss from him, Flip?
Don't be ridiculous! Well, I suppose I could tolerate giving him permission to kiss my feet.
Now you're the only one who hasn't changed, Seraphina.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah. We have a magical spear to destroy.
All right, everyone. One, two, three.
Lise, I found a new family. Don't worry, I won't fall into that misery ever again. I'll get revenge against Void Dark with my allies. No, that's not it. I promise I'll stop Void Dark.
What? Aren't you going to tell me to disappear like always?
I don't know why, but I'm now able to remain calm while facing you. I must have hated you so much. I couldn't control myself. I'm an idiot. You are me.
You finally understand. That's why I told you to unleash me.
I was afraid that if I unleashed you, someone else would become a victim. I couldn't do it because I was too scared. I was scared, so I ran away. I'm so weak. But now, I can turn to my allies for support. I have a family, and I also have you.
Are you going to accept my existence? I'm like your destructive impulses incarnate, Tyrant Overlord Kilidia.
Yeah, I am you, and you are me.
I might destroy everything. Are you okay with that?
You are me, and I have changed. That'll never happen.
You really are going to accept me? What a turn of events. I was expecting you to abandon me. Oh well. Now you can control my power without becoming reckless. See ya. We'll probably never meet each other again.
Yeah. Farewell, Tyrant Overlord Kilidia. This is what you wanted, right, Lise? The Demon Emperor's acts of aggression had clearly slowed down. Some saw this as a great opportunity to fight back, while others saw it as the calm before the storm and ran away. It's no exaggeration to say that every action the Demon Emperor took shaped the future of the entire Netherworlds in some way.
Rosalia and...
Killia's 30-year recipes! Today, we're gonna make a dish we call Special Sweet Dark Curry. It's cooking time! Slice the ingredients you like, add water accordingly, and then boil. After a while, throw in the roux. And finally, make a prinny stir the pot for 30 years, non-stop, without any sleep, until it's complete. The secret is low simmering.
It's called dark for a different reason, Blip.
And when all that's been done, you have Special Sweet Dark Curry. Let's all thank the prinny, then enjoy it.
Next time on Prin Can Cook, we'll be making active volcano curry, Blip. It's food from the heart.
Rosalia! Rosalia! Sir Killia's curry is ready.
Huh?